The most comprehensive data set from NASA's Kepler mission will help researchers discover how many Earth-sized planets are in our galaxy. Using the first 4 years of Kepler observations in the constellation of Cygnus, the Planet Candidate Catalog contains the best characterized data yet. The data contains 219 new planet candidates. 10 of these are less than twice the size of the Earth and orbit in their star's habitable zones. The habitable zone is a range of distance from a star where liquid water could pool on the surface of a rocky planet. The data will be used by scientists to help determine the frequency and variety of planets in the galaxy. A recent discovery using Kepler data showed that small planets come in two distinct size classes, the Earth and super-Earth size class, and the slightly larger mini-Neptune size class. The result shows that nature commonly makes rocky planets up to about 75% bigger than Earth. Kepler has identified more than 4,000 planet candidates beyond the solar system, and 2,335 of which have been confirmed as planets. Kepler's search for planets continues as part of an ongoing study of different regions of space. Future studies could reveal a vast range of planet demographics and help enable the search for life.